Driving under the influence cases are prosecuted extremely aggressively in Colorado, and that's only going to continue as time goes on. But let's talk about some of the penalties involved for a DUI offense. Generally speaking, on a first-time offense, unless there are extreme aggravators present, you're not going to go to jail. But you're going to have to complete a term of probation, you'll have to take some alcohol classes, community service, you're going to have to pay some fines and costs. You may even have to submit to random urinalysis and breath analysis testing. You're only going to go to jail if there are aggravating factors like an accident or a really high blood alcohol level. The penalties increase dramatically if you get multiple offenses. For a second offense, for example, you're going to jail for a minimum of 10 days. Third offense, mandatory minimum, 60 days. And you're probably going away for a year on a fourth, fifth, or multiple offense beyond that. We don't have a felony DUI statute in Colorado, but the legislature is looking into that. Point is, DUI penalties are getting more and more severe, and you need an experienced attorney to help you out with these cases.